On this uplifting note, I return up the hill past the communist barbecue to the Max hostel, where I check into a cranberry-coloured room and have a long nap. It is early evening when I awake. Two 20-somethings with dreadlocks, who I overheard earlier talking about the Arab-Israeli situation in the kitchen, are still talking about the Arab-Israeli situation 2 hours on. I sit on a comfortable green leather armchair, listening to their chatter while reading Bruges la Morte. After a while, a man with a stubbly face and a faraway expression sits on the blue sofa near me and begins to talk. He wears a grey vest, cargo shorts and black Adidas trainers with white socks. He has a lot to say. My new friend is, I rapidly discover, a student of global change management at Eberswalde University of Sustainable Development in northeast Germany. He and a group of others, who are busy making dinner in the kitchen, are here for a seminar. They are from all over the world, including Germany, Pakistan, Mexico, and Brazil. He is Spanish. I never do get his name, and describes himself as a typical immigrant to Germany. After studying forestry in Spain, he left for Germany 6 years ago due to the country's financial troubles, finding himself unemployed for a while. Then he worked at different black jobs. Black jobs? I ask. He wags his finger at me. He has a habit of doing this. Black market jobs, he says. Some of these involved working in kitchens or as a waiter. He also had stadium jobs, you know, Rihanna basketball games. He wags his finger and leans forward as though about to communicate an extremely important point. The German people, he says, they are very polite, but it is difficult to gain their confidence. He stayed in Liverpool once, he says. Very friendly people. In England, people say they are chav. They say Liverpool, Liverpool. I hate Liverpool, but I love them. I lived on Anfield Road. He had a month-long grant to study in the city. Afterwards, he had taken part in a forestry project in Guatemala before returning to Spain and working in construction and as a waiter in Menorca.